Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Been a long time no see. Been over a month since my last video, my last haul. So I'm back with another huge haul, some stuff that I've collected. It's not as much as the last one, but I mean, there's still a lot. What am I saying? There's a lot. Anyway, this is like for the month of March and 2 weeks of April and the end of February. I don't even know, but it's a collective haul. So anyway, I'm just going to get right into it and show you what I got in no particular order. So the first thing I'm going to start with, I guess, I'll just start with this hat. So I got this black hat from Burke's Outlet, and it's a black fedora with a wide brim, and I'm obsessed with hats. Hats are just, they make an outfit, they always make everything look better, and this one's got like a brown faux leather band that goes around, and this is actually bendable, which is interesting, and the brim is a lot bigger than my other black one that I have. This actually is not black. What am I saying? This is like a super, super dark chocolate brown, almost looks black. But I need to find a black fedora with a wide brim, like a really wide brim. I have a really nice chocolate brown one from H&M that I showed in one of my hauls, and I love the brim, and I really need one that big. But anyway, yeah, this is from the brand DNY, and it was on sale for like $5, but I've worn it already like 3 times and took off the tag, and I accidentally threw it away, so yeah. And that's from Burke's Outlet. The next thing I have are actually some shoes, because, yes, I never, like, buy shoes, but I got these booties, and they're, like, a faux suede, kind of, like, desert sand tan colored. They're pointed toe, which I really like, and then they've got the stretch right here, which I really like, and they have a little heel. These are from Old Navy, and they're a size 7. And I just really love booties. Booties are a great way to wear with dresses if you don't want to wear flats. They always make everything stylish and super trendy. And yeah, these were originally $39.94 and I got them for $9.99. So I was like, yes. And again, I love booties and this is my second pair. I need to get more. I need to find a pair of black ones. But anyway, yeah, I have that one from Old Navy. And then from Kato, I have these really cool gray velvet loafer flats. And they're just a really pretty gray color. And they've got like this black ribbon that goes around the toe, and it's got these 3 clear rhinestones. So I thought they were really cool. They look very luxe, but pretty. And I think these are just really nice and comfortable. Trying to venture out from just pointed toe all the time, but you know. This is a size 7. They were originally $15.99, and I got them for $4.99. So why would I not pick those? The next thing, another pair of flats pointed toe. The next two are pointed toe flats. These are from Old Navy, and they're a bright battery charged blue, and it's like that faux suede again, but it like dips in here in the toe, which is always kind of interesting, but I just really am in love with the color. I really, really like this color. Yeah, and these are a size 7. Again, they're from Old Navy, so that's really one of my most recent purchases. These were originally $23, and I got them for $9.99, so perfect. The next thing I got is from H&M. So you guys know, I do work there, so of course I see all these awesome things that I want. But we have these gold metallic pointed toe flats, which I would get these in every single freaking color, every single color, and in silver. I'm like, I love these, and they're so comfortable. I haven't worn them yet, but these are 38 European. So is European sizes, because it's a European company. But it's a size 7, and they were $12.99, which is super cheap, but of course I get my employee discount, which is 25%, so I got them for like $9, $10. So I love these, and I really am in dire need of some gold metallic flats, because the gold glitter ones I have from Walmart are like really eaten up. So anyway, those are the shoes that I got. The next thing I'm going to show you is this really cute little random bag. This is from Paper Bear. Here in town we have a small little gift shop called Paper Bear, and it's the cutest gift shop ever. If you're ever in San Marcos, Texas, or Central Texas, just go to Paper Bear. It's so cool. They have the cutest things. But I got some cookie cutters, because they always have the coolest cookie cutters. I got this mushroom one. I love mushrooms, especially the ones with the red, and they have like the white dots, the white polka dots on it. There's a specific name for them, I know. And then I also got a gnome cookie cutter. Like, how cute. These are Ann Clark cookie cutters. They were only $1 each, but a gnome, of course, a gnome and a mushroom go hand in hand, so I had to get that. The next stuff is like literally things that you really don't need, but I bought because, yeah, because they have like these little clear bins full of like little toys, and they're like 5 cents, 10 cents. They're super cute. So I got this cute little ladybug. Of course, I love ladybugs, hence ladybugs all over. And penguins are so weird. But yeah, it's adorable little ladybug wearing shoes. So cute. It's a little tattoo. It's like only 10 cents. And then I also got this cute little lobster. I mean, he's adorable. Why do I need it? I don't know, but I thought he was cute and he was like 50 cents. And then I got this cute ring-tailed lemur because I think lemurs are adorable. And he was like 75 cents. And then I also got this cute little ring, and it's like an eyeball. This one was like 10 cents too, but yeah, I really like it because I totally would wear it throughout like the year, obviously, because that's just how I am. The next thing I got, they have like this cute little Japanese shop little display in the store. And they have the cutest things. I really want to go to Japan because of those shops. That's pretty much the reason. I don't even want to go for the food or anything like that because I really don't know what I'd eat. But I just want to go for that. But this cute little 4-pack of erasers, and it's like in this adorable little box, and it's called Sweet Treat Erasers, Fixing Errors Was Never Sweeter. This was only $1, and it's by the brand Streamline. But you got like a little pie, you got a little chocolate cake, you've got a little pie, and like a, I don't know, what is that? A donut, it's a donut. So I thought it was just really cute, and yeah, so I got that. And then the last thing from there is this adorable little penguin eraser from Japan. And I mean, look how cute that is. It's a penguin and it's an eraser. Like, so adorable. It's by Iwako. I don't even know how much he was. I think he was like $1.50 or something. But he's a little penguin eraser. And they had all these different little animal erasers. And they're so cute. And then look at the receipts, guys. Like, I don't know why I'm showing you this, but so cute. I was like, yes, I want my receipt because it's small and it's adorable. So the next thing I got is from Rue 21, some accessories. So like for my job, I'm a sales advisor, but they always have like different things going on. We have this thing called Insider, which is like a Facebook for H&M US employees, which is really awesome. And they always have little competitions that you can only get on there. One of them was, you're supposed to upload a video of you wearing a festival outfit, like you would wear to Coachella, lip singing to a song, and you would be entered to win a ticket to Coachella. And they had 10 tickets. So, yeah, I went to Rue 21 looking for a flower crown for that because, you know, Coachella. Obviously, the competition ended. I didn't win one, sadly. I'm so sad. But anyway, I got this flower crown and actually really need to buy another one. But this was on sale for $2. I took the tag off. And it actually had a black veil, and it had like 2 white butterflies, but I cut those off because it just did not look right. But it's got like pink flowers, and it's just pretty, and it just looks like that. But I don't really know how I'd even wear this, to be honest. I mean, you're supposed to wear it like that, but like, I don't even know what I'd wear this with. I need to get a better flower crown, but I like it though, still, like, it's pretty. The next thing I got is this. I have been really into chokers. I don't know why, but it's just been really into them. So I got this. It was originally $7.99. I got it for $2. So it comes with this velvet choker that has a cross on it. Can you even see that? It's a little cross. Then it comes with another necklace. It's like got a, you know, thin chain. And then it's got like a faux crystal, a crescent moon. And can you even see that with my fingernails? I don't know. But it's really pretty and just dainty. And I love the way it looks layered. So I've just been really into like chokers and stuff like that. The next thing I got are some earrings, and I love cameos. Love anything vintage looking, so I saw these and I had to get these. They're just silver, and they got little cameos. They're really pretty. I've actually worn these already, but I really like them. These were $5.99, but I got them for $2 because I'm cheap, and the closer to cheap, the better. The last thing from there is this ring, which I really like. It's a ram. Kind of looks like a goat. I'm not going to be confused with a goat. But he's burnished silver, and then he's just really cute. And he was only $2, originally $5.99. And he's a size 7 for me to... My fingers are actually really small. Like, rings never fit me. So anyway, the next thing I got... Can you believe this? Can you believe that I got stuff? This is... Not all of it's from Ulta. Only one thing is from Ulta. It's been about a month since I went to this show called So What, South by So What in Grand Prairie, Texas. It's basically like all these like metal bands come together and they have a huge show. It's like South by Southwest for metal. dance. And it's during South by Southwest in Austin. And I just started wearing lipstick from since then, and it's been a month. I don't wear it every day, but I have so much fun with it, and I love it. And I'm trying, guys. So anyway, I bought tons of lipstick. So I'm actually going to go with it. All of them is from the Dollar General, believe it or not. And these are actually new lip products. So I was pretty stoked when I saw these and I tried them out. So I'll just show you the one that I actually wore the first time. And it's this one. All these are LA Colors. They're matte lipsticks. These are only $1.50. They're only $1.50. This one is in Bewitched, which is this beautiful, like a burgundy red, very like grungy lipstick. And I wore this to the second day of the So What Festival, because I only went to the second day because of the lineup. And I wasn't even planning on wearing lipstick. I just bought it just because I have lipstick. I had lipstick, but just they were just there. And I would just like wear them around the house to try to use them, but I would never actually wear them out in public. But I just was like, I didn't even think about it. That's the thing. Don't overthink things because then you won't do it. So yeah. Anyway, I really like this one. I haven't worn it again yet, but I love it. And I'm just going to continue with the LA Colors. Again, I bought them some on like different occasions. The next one is in Love. And I've worn this one, and it's a beautiful like nudie mauve. And these are actually, all these lipsticks are super pigmented. And for $1.50, you gotta be kidding me. And they are matte lipsticks. But this is, I wanted to get some nudes, some neutrals. So, you know, certain things, certain colors like pinks and reds don't go with everything. So I was like, I need to find some that I could wear with neutrals. So I really like that one. And then I got another one. Actually, I have not worn that one yet. I wore this one. This one's called Tender. And this is like a beautiful mauve-y pink. This one is super pretty. And then the next one I have is this one. And this one is in Entice. And it's a beautiful purpley color. This one is actually not super, super pigmented. For $1.50, it's actually really good. But it's not like the other ones that are like one swipe, you know. But yeah, but it's still a beautiful purpley. It kind of has a little bit of a pink undertone to it. It's really pretty. And then the last one from LA Colors. I still haven't collected all of them, and I need to go collect them all. But this one is in Starlet, and I wore this one. It's a true bright red. It's like a retro red, and everybody needs to have one of these in their lives. It's awesome. Moving on, the next thing I got, I'll just show you this one. This is actually new as well. It's LA Colors High Shine Shea Butter Lip Gloss, and I got it in Doll Face, which is this beautiful, like, nudie, has a little bit of pink to it. But it's a lip gloss, and it is super moisturizing. Before lipstick, I would try to wear lip gloss. And it smells so good. Oh my gosh, if only you were here to smell it, it smells so good. And this is actually really pigmented, but it's great for like putting over lipsticks, or just wearing alone if you want to. I mean, it is lip gloss, it doesn't last long, you have to apply it all the time. You wear your hair down, your hair's gonna get stuck in it, you know. Anyway, the rest are all Broadway Colors, true matte lipsticks. Except for one of them. Well, I'll show you this one. I got this Wet n Wild matte lipstick for only $2. They've had these for a while now. But I got it in Bare It All, which is this really pretty true, like, neutral color. Looks like that. So only $2. Again, great lipstick. The other ones are Broadway Colors. These are $3, the ones that I'm going to show you. They're $3. They're awesome. And I got super stoked when I saw these because they had colors that you don't see in drugstore colors or in drugstore makeup. You always get like neutrals and like pinks and reds and stuff. These are colors that you would find at like Ulta, Sephora, like the more like, you know, Jeffree Star, Kat Von D, that kind of stuff. So I was pretty stoked. So I'm just gonna just randomly pick them out. The first one I have is in Blackest Black. It's a black lipstick, guys. Black lipstick. It's a black lipstick. And I was like, what? So I'm really excited to wear this. I actually haven't worn it yet, but it's so pigmented. The next one I got is in black, but it's actually like a super dark brown. I don't know why it's called black, but it's like a super, super dark brown. The next one is called Dolphin, and this is this beautiful, like, electric charged blue. I just go with Crayola colors, but yeah, yes. And this next one's called Moscato Rose, which is this beautiful orangey red, which I think is so beautiful, and I love it. This next one is called Where's Nemo, and this is like a lighter, like, turquoise color. So if you see Dolphin next to it, you can see the difference. This one's definitely lighter. Oh, don't fall! I don't want you to break. Oh, that's like the worst thing when your lipsticks break. The next one is Pink Drop. This one is this beautiful, bright, neon, pinky peach. This actually looks terrible on me. I'm too dark for this. If you're lighter complected, it would definitely look a lot better. Oh. And then this next one is called Lavenderism, which is, I don't know why it's called Lavenderism, because it's like a true purple. And it's not super deep, but it's not super bright. It's like just in between. It's beautiful. This one actually is broken, because I dropped it. But it still works fine. I know there's a trick where if you like get a match to it, and you just like run it through the like light, through the match, like just like in a second, it'll like fuse it back together. But it's not a big deal. And this next one is an Electric Shot, which is this beautiful magenta pink color. So pretty. And this one is called Top Selection, which is a super bright princess pink. I love pink lipsticks. And the last one is called Chalice, which I've worn recently, and I got tons of compliments on this. It's like a true, it's like a navy royal blue. It's not a true, it's not a bright royal blue, but it's not an exactly a true navy. It's a little bit brighter than that, but it's beautiful. You can't really even see it. I will definitely make a video of swatch all my lipsticks. I was thinking of doing a video of on my lipstick collection and swatching every single one of them on my arm as well as on my lips. That is going to be brutal, but you know, all my lip products. I'll just show my lip gloss too as well. So stay tuned for that, because I'm definitely going to do that for the future video. So the next thing that I got, this is the lip product that I got at Ulta. It's my first actual like purchase from any kind of makeup store. 22 years old, I'm barely saying this. This is the Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipstick, and it's in Potion. This was $21. But when I swatched it, I fell in love with it, and I've been looking for a color like this for the longest time, and I couldn't find it anywhere. So I was pretty stoked when I saw this and swatched it. Now, liquid lipstick, I like it because it has a doe foot applicator, so it's really easy to apply. But it's this beautiful eggplant purple. I love really, really, really dark lipsticks that are super grungy, very edgy, but it's not black. It's a beautiful eggplant purple, and I cannot find this color anywhere, so I was really excited. You know, these are luxury brands. These are cruelty-free, by the way, if you're wondering. Anastasia Beverly Hills liquid lipsticks are cruelty-free. But it's a beautiful eggplant color, and I am obsessed with this. And I actually tried it on. I haven't worn it yet, but it dries perfectly matte. It will stay in place. The pigment is insane. You know, that's why these are definitely pricier, because you need a lot less than you would with cheaper brands. So, but, and I'm got a rewards card and everything. I'm a member. Like, ooh, I'm gonna go for a lipstick. Okay, that's way expensive. Anyway, oh, I forgot to show you this little blue bug. He was like 10 cents. I got him from Paper Bear too. He's got cute little googly eyes. Isn't he cute? He's like a little beetle. The next thing I got are some rings. Now, this some of the stuff I got at Grand Prairie, we went to the mall like 3 times. But there was this jewelry store. I forgot the name of it. I had the little bag and I threw it away. What was I thinking? But I think it's called... No, it's not books. Then what am I talking about? I don't know. But they had... It's just like all jewelry. So if you're ever in Grand Prairie and you go to a mall, one of the malls, there's a jewelry store. Anyway, it's this really cool silver cabochon. It's actually genuine agate. I always do that to rings. But I just thought it was pretty cool. It was only $2 on sale. And I'm obsessed with it. And this is a size 17. So I guess like a size 7 or something. But it was originally $7. But I really like that. It kind of reminds me of moss agate a little bit. Then I also got this ring. It's the burnished silver. It's got etchings, and it's an adjustable ring, but it's got like a huge green cabochon, Kelly green cabochon. I love rings like this. They're so pretty. They look really expensive. They look handcrafted, but this was only $2, and I think this is a size 7 as well. And this was originally, this was only $2. It's the same price. This wasn't on sale, but yeah, I really like it. So I just got those two things. Now from Hot Topic, I got several things, but this was just the only accessory I got from there, so I'm just gonna show it to you. It's like random, like it's not even by sort, whatever. But I got this really cool, huge, like plastic skull ring, and it's this like minty color. And then he's got like a little grin, he's got these cute little crystal eyes. He reminds me of a skull in The Rescuers. If you watch it, when I think her name's Penny, she goes down the well to get the jewels for that crazy lady, and then there's like a skull that has like jeweled eyes or something. I don't remember. I haven't seen the movie in a really long time. I really need to see it. But yeah, this is what it reminds me of. But it's super cute. And it was only $1. He was originally $6.50. They had him in other colors, but yeah. Okay, so now we can go on to some clothes stuff. I guess I'll just go with the stuff that's right here because I don't even know where to go, honestly. The first thing I have is a skirt from Ross, and it's this maxi skirt. It's a stretchy maxi skirt, but it's got like a tribal print. It's got like turquoise and blues, and it's just, you know, stretchy and pretty. It's from the brand Shosho, and it was on sale for $3.49. It's originally $4.99, but it's a small medium, and I love maxi skirts. They're just really comfortable, so I really like that. Then I have this shirt from Forever 21, and it's a loose boxy tee, but kind of has like a burnout look to it. But it looks like this, and it's got an all-over print, which I was like, yes. I mean, it's got, can I go through all this? It's got a burger, it's got some lips, it's got a boom box, it's got a slice of pizza, a soda can, a keyboard. There's a ladybug on here. Where's the ladybug? Here's the ladybug. How cute. A rainbow donut, pixelated. Like, I mean, it's got a cactus with a face on it. Like, I don't even know. Got googly eyes. I mean, it's just, and it's me in a shirt. I love it. This is a size large, and it was only $6.90. So, I love t-shirts like that. So, I was like, yes! Okay. The next thing I have is from H&M. And this is from the ladies concept, and it is everyday ladies. This is a size 2. It was originally $39.99, but it was on Vore for $15. Vore, by the way, is clearance, $15. But with my discount, it was like $10. But it's a midi skirt. It's stretchy at the waist, and it's got like these really pretty like mauve colors and blacks. And I love the bottom print of it. It is so pretty. It does have a little slit on both sides, which is really nice. And it comes with this little sash belt. And it's got this little tassel, which I thought was really adorable. They actually have this styled on the mannequins, this with a jean jacket and like a white linen tee, which looks really fresh and nice with some booties. I have not worn this yet. We actually don't even have this in store, in my store anymore. So if this was on clearance, then, you know, you still might be able to find this. I mean, this was like probably like when I went to go support the River Center Mall, which was like a month, 2 months, 3 months, I don't even know, like 2 months ago. Some of the stores would probably still have this, so you could still find it. But for us, like what's currently like on mannequins and like on walls and stuff, it's not. But anyway, I really like it. And I need to stop talking so much about each thing. The next thing is from Ross on another one of these t-shirts. It's a gray t-shirt, it's kind of like boxy, and it's got like a pink trim. And it's got a cute donut. Somebody took a bite out of it. It says, "I do not care." Then the back says, "I do not care." And I just thought it was really cute. Just a really great comfy tee. Add some cool jewelry. This is from the brand French Pastry. It's an extra large, and it was $7.99 compared to $12.50. So I love it. The next thing I got is from H&M. Yes. So this top is this chartreuse. It's called chartreuse. Some people say it's like vomit or like bile, but I love this color and I don't care. But it's a long sleeve blouse. It's got a collar. It's got these really pretty like shell buttons, like gathered up here. This is how it looks in the back. I love that it's gathered right here as well. It's super flowy, and I really like the fabric as well. H&M's clothes are always really well made, so you don't have to worry about that. It's not like other stores that the quality's like, what is that? But this was $19.99. I got it in a size 4, but this actually is not in store anymore. These are on clearance. They put them on clearance like about a month ago. About 3 weeks, a month ago. And they all sold out. They have this in a black, and then they also have a black and white striped one, but these were the first ones to go. But again, if this is ladies everyday, you might still be able to find them in store if you go and check the clearance section. But I actually used my, I had a 50% off coupon that they gave us for Christmas, and I didn't know there was an expiration date, so I went and bought some stuff with it. So this was like $10 for me. So yeah, I love it. And actually specifically got it to wear it with this skirt, which we still have. This isn't on clearance, but we still have it. It's ladies everyday too as well. I'm obsessed with a skirt. Like, oh, it is so pretty. But I, like, this is just beautiful, and I just really liked it. I could wear that top with this skirt. I could wear it with different things. But it is actually a really nice, thick, black cotton skirt. Again, quality is amazing. I didn't want to, like, crush the beading, but it's all beading and embroidery. Look at this. Look at this work. Look at this beautiful teal and this, like, golden chartreuse color. It's got these teal glass seed beads, these, like, metallic bronze ones. I mean, all this embroidery. And then it's got, like, a little bit of, like, a this really cool trimming here. This little fringe trimming. It's so pretty. I love it. This is a size 8. And this was originally $34.99. So I got it for, like, $16. Which for me, like, that's expensive because I'm cheap, but, like, with H&M, the quality is great. It's kind of stuff you can't find anywhere else. So that's why I'm like, yes, I love it. So I haven't worn it yet because I've been waiting to show it in this haul. Yes. The next thing I got with my 50% off is this midi skirt. Oh, wait, no, this wasn't. They had another promotion going on. I don't even remember what I used it for. Another promotion was if you buy a full outfit, that skirt and that chartreuse shirt was for this. They had Ladies Week, and it was like everybody could buy a complete outfit, and the maximum was like 3 pieces, and then you would get like 50% off that outfit. So that's what I bought it with. That's what. It's pretty cool. They always have these really cool deals for employees. But anyway, this midi skirt, which I am obsessed with, we still have this. This is Ladies Modern Classic, or MC. This is a size 6. I'm obsessed with midi skirts. This is beautiful. This is still available. It's still new. It's still spring. It is beautiful. It's got these really pretty bright yellow flowers. And I love the fabric. Can you see the texture? It is beautiful. Super well made. Great quality. It's got a zipper here on the back. And oh, I love it. I love H&M's clothes. Oh my god. This was $49.99. Some people say it's expensive, but actually, you know, oh, and it's got pockets. Did I forget to say it has pockets? If you buy the fabric, by the time you make this skirt, 50 bucks is nothing, to be honest with you. It's not. But with me, I got my 50% off, so it was 15. Or was it 25? 25. It's a great price for a mini skirt. The next thing I have is from Charlotte Russe. It's another mini skirt because, you know, but it's a denim. Very light denim mini skirt. And it stretches on the back. And it's just, oh, with a white crisp tee, it's going to look great. It's got these like navy blue buttons that are just actually decoration, but I really like this, and it's a size small. It was originally $29.99, and I got it for $5. Yes, it's not actual denim, but it's looks like it. It's not. Anyway, I really like that. Another thing I got from Ace Dress, which I actually got in clearance as well. This one you probably can't find anymore. This was something you would see like in the beginning of January. You still might be able to find it in clearance, but it's this really thick 3/4. Anyway, it's really pretty. But again, it's ladies every day. It's got like this mustard yellow and like tealish green. Really cool kind of like paisley print going on. It's really cool. And it's got a little keyhole here in the back. It is stretchy, and it's just a really well-made dress. This fits me like right above the knees. And I'm obsessed with it. This is a size 6. It was originally $29.99 and then $15. And then I got it for like $10 on clearance with my discount. I love that we get a user employee discount on sell items. Like, that's ridiculously awesome. So, I love it. I haven't worn it yet and I can't wear it now. Yay! The next thing I got is from Ross. And it's this maroon colored long sleeve, bell sleeve. It's got like these little crosses. It's got like, you know, the high-low hem going on. It's super, like, it's like a slub knit. It's this beautiful, like, burgundy color. I love it. It's so pretty. This was $9.99 compared to $18. It's from the brand Concert, and this is a size large, I think, because I liked it really flowy. Yeah. But I've been really into the 70s trend, and I'm just obsessing with this, so can't wait to wear that. And then I also got this skirt from Target, and it's like a gauzy kind of fabric. And it's just a white embroidered skirt. It's got like navy blue, or like black, and like this really pretty maroon embroidery all here. And then on the pockets. Wait, these aren't pockets. Oh, these aren't pockets. Oh, yeah, they are. This is how it looks in the back. It's just really flowy, comfortable, it stretches. It's from the brand Acceleration. Size small. Originally $24.99. I got it for $7.48. So I love this skirt. And I also got this slub knit V-neck because I didn't have a t-shirt this color. This is kind of like a berry tint to it, but it's just... But yeah, I just needed a t-shirt, so I got this really cool Slipknot t-shirt. And it's from the brand Merona. It's a size medium, and it was... I don't even know how much originally, but it was on sale for like $6 or something, so that's why I got it that price. So yes! Moving on to some other stuff. I got this really cool skirt from Kohl's. This beautiful sapphire blue velvet pleated skirt made out of this, I don't know what kind of fabric this is, but it is thick. It is beautiful. I mean, look at this. Look at the, it zips up on the back. It's so pretty. It is from LC Lauren Conrad, which by the way, I love Lauren Conrad's line at Kohl's. It's a size 4, but it's like a special line she did called Runway. So it definitely looks like something that came off like Dolce & Gabbana's Runway. I mean, the quality is superb. You would never think I got this at Kohl's. And none of these two skirts don't have tags. I don't know how much originally this was, but it probably was like $60, and it's got pockets. And I got it for $6. Yes. The next skirt is this one, and it's also LC Lauren Conrad Runway. And this one's a size 4 as well. Super high-waisted again. It's like this scuba knit material, but it's this beautiful evergreen color, and it's got these really pretty like roses. And look, it's not pleated. It's got like pieces of like triangle fabric, and it's just put in the middle, and it's really flowy and just really pretty. And I just fell in love with it. And I love that it holds its shape, which is another really important thing for me. But this one was $10. So I don't know how much originally because it didn't have a tag. The next thing that I have is this skirt. I actually got it at a thrift store in New Braunfels, Texas. There's like a Catholic thrift store. This is just really pretty. It's just really springy. It's a really nice, like, breathable cotton fabric. And it's got, like, these really pretty flowers. And it was only $3. It's a size 0. It's from Ann Taylor Loft Petites. And it's a 0 petite. I just really liked it. And it's pretty. So. And the next thing I got is from Old Navy. This is, like, recent purchase. This skirt on clearance. And it's a midi skirt. And it's navy blue. Kind of looks really washed out here. I don't know what's happening with the lighting. But anyway, it's got like, what are these, dandelions? Little fuzzy things that fly off. And then it's got a little bit of this chartreuse of that. Chartreuse long sleeve blouse from H&M would look great with this. It is stretchy. It's an extra small. It's kind of like more of an A-line, but I really liked it. And I just thought it was really pretty and fresh and comfortable. This was originally $25.94 and I got it for $8.99. The next thing I got is also from Old Navy, and it's this blouse, which I really, really fell in love with. It's a long sleeve. I like the sleeves. They're like gathered right there, and it's gathered here. I love the colors. I love mustard. It's got mustard, chartreuse, lavender, really pretty like floral print. Perfect stretchy here. That's how it looks on the back. It's got a keyhole, and it's just this really interesting kind of fabric, which I just thought was really pretty and perfect for spring with some jeans and stuff. This was only $8.99. It's a size small, and it was originally $33. How about no? The next thing's out from H&M. These two are actually my most recent H&M purchases, and I use this because they have, right now going on until the 24th of this month of April, you can get a coupon for, we have this program called ICO or iCollect, and basically you can bring in a bag of clothes that you don't want, could be any brand, any kind of clothes, and you get a coupon for 15% off your entire purchase, and it's really awesome, and it's a little green coupon, and basically, what we do with the clothes is we recycle it. So some of the clothes that's usable, we donate it to charities. The stuff that is not usable, we recycle it and make it into new clothing. It's really awesome. If you go to the H&M website and put in sustainability, it like talks about everything, gives you all the information. It's really awesome. We're all about closing the loop. So for this month, it's all about recycle. And this upcoming week, on the 18th through the 24th, is World Recycle Week. So we're trying to get as many bags of ICO we could possibly get. And, so you, instead of 15%, you get 30% off coupon. 30%! You could bring up to 2 bags a day and get 2 coupons a day. You could do that every day if you wanted to. The coupons do have an expiration for 30% off. It ends on the 27th, so you gotta use them. Then I think it goes to 15%, back to 15%. But we do have ICO throughout the whole year, so But anyway, make sure to get your bags in. So I, employees, we got to stack it with our employee discount, which means we get 55% off. So yes, I still have another coupon, by the way, but I used it on this skirt, which is this tie-dye midi skirt. It's flowy, it's mustard, it's beautiful, it's stretchy here. I'm in love with it. I'm in love with it. I love how it's like a panel on the bottom. Can you see that? I thought it was interesting. But this is Ladies Everyday, and it's a size 6. And it was originally $34.99, so I got it for like 15. Or like 12, actually. Yes, I love it. And then I also got this dress. I actually bought some stuff for my cousin. It was like a little yellow t-shirt that said grow. And then these really cute little floral pansette butterflies and this cute little strawberry dress. But the sizes was just like, just the snow. So I returned that. But yeah, they actually still have it for the kids, for little girl, little boy, and baby girl, baby boy. They have a yellow tag, so tops and bottoms, mix and match for $9.99. They're pretty cool. You have to get a top, you have to get a bottom for it to be $9.99. It can't be like two tops, two bottoms. But it's a really cool deal. But anyway, this dress is Ladies Everyday as well. And it's, I want to talk about how flowy it is. Look at this. Look at this fabric. Look how much fabric this is. But it's a pelican dress. I love quirky prints, so this was like me written all over it, and I love it. It's super soft. It's got a high neckline. Zips up on the back. This is a size 8. The size 6 is super, super tight. I mean, it zipped up, but it was really tight. The 8 fits perfect in the waist, but it's a little big up here, so I don't know if I want to exchange it for a 6 or try on another 6. I don't know. Probably won't. Too lazy. But I love it. I'm obsessed with this pelican dress. And it was originally $34.99, but I got it for like, again, like $15 with my 55% off. So yay! The next dress I have is actually from Ross. This one was $39.99. I tore off the ticket, but it was originally like $150 because it's Adriana Papel. It's a size 4, but it's a beautiful fancy dress. I bought this because I went to a wedding like a month ago. I don't even know when it was, but I went to a wedding late March, and I bought it for this, that reason, you know. Any excuse for me to get dressed up is me, but it's this beautiful lavender floral print. It's gathered at the waist. I love dresses like this. I need to go to an opera because I have tons of fancy dresses, but I need to go to an opera to wear them because where else am I going to wear this? But look at this fabric. It's beautiful. Beautifully made. It zips up on the back. I'm obsessed with it. I literally only wore it for 2 hours, so I need to find somewhere else to wear it. But yeah, it's really pretty, and it's got pockets as well, which I'm obsessed with. And it looks great with these lavender cat-eye glasses I have from Derek Cardigan on Coastal.com. So, yes. The next thing I have is this top, and why is it... Okay, that was scary. That was really scary. But I got this cotton blouse from H&M. This is from Bort's Ladies Everyday. This was originally $17.99. I got it in an 8. It was $10, so like about $8, $7 with my discount. But it's really loose. I love the 3/4 sleeves, and it's got this really awesome kind of funnel neck, which I really like. But it's got these mustard tutu wearing ballerinas all over it. Again, with a quirky prints. I love it. And it zips up on the back. I have not worn this yet. It's going to look great with some jeans. But I'm really excited to wear it. And it's pretty awesome. So that's the stuff I got from H&M and other stuff. Still have some more. Oh, I have so much more. Moving on to the last items that I have. I got this from Old Navy. This dress. And it's this really pretty orange 3/4 sleeve shift dress. And it's got these really cute, like, birds and little jackrabbits. If you've seen the movie The Witch, which, by the way, was a good movie. It was interesting. I'll never see jackrabbits again. I just won't see jackrabbits again. I'm the same. But anyway, it's got cute little owls. And it's just so springy and pretty. And then it's kind of, like, gathered on the back. It's got a zipper. It's a size small, and it was originally $34.94, but I got it for $9.99, because I'm not about to pay $35 for a dress. Unless it's really good quality, and I really, really like it. The next thing I got from Old Navy is this jacket. This is actually from the kids section. No shame, no shame. But I only have one denim jacket, and it's like a cropped denim jacket. but I wanted something different. So it's actually kind of the similar wash, but it's got 3/4 sleeves. And the jean jacket itself, it's different. Like, can't even see it. Like, the pockets, kind of looks like you're about to put paintbrushes in there or something. I don't know. It's got this really cool pocket. Another pocket here. And it's just a longer jacket. I just really liked it. And I just thought it was pretty cool. It's a size large, but you can't even see it, but it looks pretty awesome over a dress or something, and I just thought it was different from your traditional denim jacket. And this was $34.94, but I got it for $8.99, so yes. And I thought it would look cool with this dress from Old Navy, but it's got 3/4 sleeves. It's too hot for that. Too hot to be doing that. Anyway. The next thing I got is from Ross, and it's this top, and it's like a nice flowy, like, cottony top. It's got like this really cool, like, zipper down the middle, but it's got like a very bohemian print on it. It's got like the paisley print at the bottom. It's got like teals and like oranges, and it's just really pretty, and I really liked it. This is how it looks on the back, and it's just flowy and pretty. It's from the brand It Girl. It's a size medium. How it looks. And this was, where's the tag? Oh, here it is. It was $7.99. So yeah. The next thing I have is from Forever 21. All the rest of the stuff is the things that I got at Grand Prairie at the mall. I love Forever 21, and I love their clearance section, and they had taken an additional 50% off lowest ticketed price. So I went crazy. And this clearance section, by the way, wasn't even that big, but you know. Me and my friends went crazy. But I got this dress, and it's a beautiful maroon color. It's very 1920s, very flapper, very jazz age. I love it. But it's got this beautiful cording pleating, and it just goes out. And look at this beautiful embroidery on the bottom. Look at that embroidery. And it's scalloped at the bottom. It is beautiful. And it's sleeveless. It's got a little keyhole. It actually is supposed to come with a little sash, but it didn't have it. But I didn't really care, because I like it loose. And the keyhole, it doesn't have a button, but it's not a big deal because I can just get a button for it. I really liked it, and there was no other one like it. It's from their contemporary line. It's an extra small. It was originally $32.80, and I got it for, it was marked to $4.99, guys. I got it. No, it was $14.99, sorry. $14.99, but I got it for like $8. Seven. So, okay. And another dress that I got, because I am obsessed with dresses. This dress I am in love with. It looks like I'm going to fly away with it. Look at these cool bat wings. I mean, they're like, just, they're huge. At first I thought this was like a top, but then I realized it was a dress. I love how flowy it is. I love the colors. I love the silhouette, the shape. Beautiful turquoise, yellows. I mean, it's so springy. And I love the fabric as well. It's super breathable. I just love really, I don't know if you have noticed, but I love clothes that's really loose. I don't like things that are super tight. For the most part, I like things loose, you know, loose t-shirts and just things that don't cling to me. But I love it. And this is a size medium. It was originally $27.90, $6.99, so it was like $3 with the 50%. The Forever 21 where I live sucks. There's nothing there. They never have good clearance. So I have to go to the one in San Antonio, the North Star Mall. They have a huge Forever 21, and like their second floor is like half of it is all clearance. And I mean, a lot of the times, like, they don't even have additional 50% off because their prices are already like $4, $3. So it's kind of like, I mean, it'd be great to have 50% off too, but you know, they're really like cheap, as if you would have gone to like this one where it was 50% off. The next dress is this one. And I just really liked how it's long sleeve. It's got like this really pretty pleating here. It ties right here. Cinches in at the waist. It stretches. Just a really nice flowy dress. I love the print. It's kind of got like a kaleidoscope kind of feel. But it's got like turquoise and like purples and like a rusty red. It is super pretty. This is a size small. This is the contemporary collection. And it was originally $24.90, then $10.99, so like $5. Okay, the next dress is this flowy shift dress. I just realized this hanger is broken. That's fabulous. But anyway, it looks like this, and the fabric is like a chiffon fabric, but it's really thin, very, very delicate. But it's these really pretty yellow roses on the black background, and it just flows out like this on the sides. And it does have a keyhole, and you just slip it over. It's a size small. It was originally $17.99, so it was like $3. But this really reminds me of the 90s for some reason. I think it's a print, but I just thought it would look really cool with a black hat and a choker. It's gonna look rad. The next dress is super colorful, and I'm obsessed with it. I'm obsessed with everything I got. But this one, I love cut out from the shoulders, and it flows out like this. And it's got adjustable straps, but look at the colors in this dress. It is so bright. It's got like turquoise and pinks and yellows and greens, and it goes all the way through the back, and it's just, I'm in love with it again. It's got a border print. It's got a little cutout right here. This is a size small. It was $27.90, $10.99, so like $5. This one, I don't know if I'd be able to wear to work because it has to be at least like 2-inch strap from like, you know, 2 fingers. I mean, it does have a sleeve technically, but it's like off. So I don't know if I could wear it like that with my hair down, or if I would just wear like a tank top that has like the two underneath that's a similar color. Wouldn't be a big deal. So just like wear it. But it's really pretty and flowy, so I love this. And yeah. The next dress is kind of similar. Another shift long loose dress. I don't know what's with me. This one is a size large, and it's a contemporary, which I don't get how this is a size large, because this fit me like perfect. Forever 21 sizing is so off. Like, I fit into an extra small, and then in some I fit into a medium, and I don't know. So I just kind of have to look at based on how it looks. But it's a little bit longer in the back, but it's got like pinks and reds, and it's like you got these rose prints, and it's kind of looks like the mosaic tiles. That's what it reminds me of. And look at this beautiful gold wooden beading here on the front. That is so pretty. In the back, it just ties. And it just flows out, and it's so pretty and majestic. This was originally $32.80, and it was $15.99. I can't even talk anymore. And it was like $8 or something, but it's super pretty. The next thing is from Hot Topic. Which actually, I think I'm going to show you what I got at Hot Topic last. I will continue with the stuff I got at Forever 21. So the next thing from Forever 21, these are like on the separate trips. I got this skirt, which is this really pretty royal blue, high-waisted, flow-out chiffon skirt. This is so pretty. I love this color. It zips up on the back. And I didn't have one that was flowy. This one is a size small, and it was originally $19.80, then $11.99. So like, actually, it was cheaper. It was like, came out to like $2. $2. This is like, reminds me of Sailor Moon. And for this Halloween, I want to be Sailor Moon again because I was Sailor Moon when I was 3. So I was like, this would be a great skirt and like I can make the top and like, you know, it's fun making the costume. But I'll see what I do. But I really like this skirt. So yeah, I was super cheap and I was like, what? $2? The next thing I got is another skirt and it's this burnt orange maxi skirt. Looks like this. It's got like these really pretty panels of lace right here, and then this part right here is like crochet, then it just flows out. It does have a slit. It is see-through right here, so I have to wear like some pair of like black shorts underneath it, but the back of it isn't see-through at all. But I really liked it. It's super high-waisted on me. It's a size small, and it was $24.90, then $6.99, so like $3. Of course I'm going to get this, and I love this color. I don't know what's with me in these, like, fall colors, but they've been really in, actually. You go to the stores, they're all around like that, and I really love it. The next thing is this top, and it's this nice cottony, very bohemian, Coachella-looking top. It ties here in the front. It's got this really pretty crochet trimming that goes around like that. Sorry it's wrinkled, because it was all folded, and it's been there for, like, almost a month waiting for me to do this video. But it flows out like this, and it's got the crochet on the back as well. And it's from their contemporary line. It's a size small. I think a medium would have been a little bit better, but I mean, this fits me fine. It's just I like my clothes bigger. I like it bigger. But nonetheless, I thought it was really pretty. I love the print. It's muted. It's got like purples and like ceruleans and. But yeah, this one was $19.80, then $4.99, so it was like $2. That's why I was like, why? There wasn't a medium, so I was like, I'm just gonna get it. Why would I not? It fits me, but it's not, you know, not like my exact way I like it, but it still fits. The next thing I got, some culottes. If you don't know what culottes are, they basically look like a very flowy midi skirt, but when you move, they're actually shorts. And I've been wanting to try out culottes, but I haven't been able to find any that I really like. So I got these high-waisted ones. And again, it's like that gauzy fabric, but I love the print. It's got like a very like African vibe to it, which is pretty cool. It's got like orange and grays and greens, and it's just super pretty and flowy. This is a size small. It's a contemporary collection, and it was $22.90, then $10.99, so it was like $5 for these culottes. I really liked it because they're so comfortable. They're like pajamas, so I fell in love with them. Then the next pair of culottes are these. These are like a different kind of fabric. It's like a thin cotton fabric. It's like my favorite kind. But this is like a matching print. It's got like paisley, very bohemian. Like, look at this. I can't even. This is how it looks on the back. It's got like orange and like blues, and it's like it goes with my nails. But it's super pretty and they flow up really nice. So I'm really excited to wear these. And these are small. And they were $22.90, $13.99, but I got these for like $5, or like $3. These were cheaper than what I thought. That's the thing with a lot of the stuff, it's cheaper than what you think it is. You're like, oh, this is actually a dollar. Okay. The next thing from Forever 21 is another midi skirt, and it's this beautiful paisley print midi skirt. My friend got the seam skirt as well, by the way, so. But, yeah, it's got like blues and like purples and... It does have buttons down the middle. There's really thick shell buttons. It's high-waisted. It's beautiful. And this is a size medium. And it was $19.90, $9.99, so like $4. So I'm really excited to wear this. I'm excited to wear all this now. Yay! And the last thing from Forever 21 is this red tank top. Looks like this. And it says Guns N' Roses. And so, yeah. And it's from Bravado. It's a size medium, and it was $15.80, then $6.99. It was like $2. So I think this would look really cool tucked into that bright blue skirt and like a hat. Like, I love classic looking band t-shirts, but I actually do listen to Guns N' Roses. I'm such an elitist when it comes to people wearing band t-shirts that they don't listen to, because like Guns N' Roses, AC/DC, those kinds of bands, t-shirts have definitely become like a brand, and it's really annoying. And people that wear it, I'm like, do you even listen to the band? Do you even know more than one song? And it's really irritating because they try to look edgy, and I'm just like, stop. Anyway, continuing on, I'm going to show you the stuff I got on Hot Topic, because that could be a completely different discussion when it comes to that. Few things in the world make me mad. That's one thing that makes me mad. I actually do listen to that band. I actually do have music from them on my iPod, thank you. So, yes. I get so mad. But anyway, from Hot Topic, I got this dress. They had buy one, get one, 1 cent. Yes, on their clearance. So, I got, or was it buy one, get one free? I think it was buy one, get 1 cent. I don't know. I think it was buy one, get 1 cent. But I got this dress that I've been really wanting. I mean, Alice in Wonderland is like my favorite movie of all time. I love it. And when I saw it was on sale at the Hot Topic here, where I live, I couldn't find the second thing for 1 cent. So, I really couldn't find anything. So when I went to Grand Prairie and I saw it again and I found something else, I was like, yes. So it's this interesting kind of like material, but it's Alice sitting in the Garden of Talking Flowers. Those creepy looking pansies. Golden Afternoon. I love that song. But it's stretchy and it's just a great dress to throw on with a cardigan, and I'm obsessed with it. It's from Disney. It's a size medium. It was originally $35, then $24.99. So I'm really excited to wear this dress. Yes, it's so cool. But the other thing that I got for one penny, which technically it could have been either one because they were the same price, this velvet black gothic looking Victorian dress that I'm just in love with, and it's so beautiful. The quality is amazing. This looks super expensive. This is actually from the American Horror Story by Midnight Hour. It's a size medium. Yeah, that's super cool, by the way. So I really fell in love with it. I love the red lining, by the way. Oh, this is going to look so cool with some black lipstick, maybe a hat. I don't even know, but I love it. But it's black velvet. Like, oh, it's so pretty, and it's thick, and it's well-made. It's sleeveless. I love the collar that it comes around here, and it's got this really cool trimming here, and it says HS embroidered. Then you've got this. It's very, like, marching band inspired. And then it's got these really cool buttons that say AHS. Can't even talk. But it flows out. Then it's got the trim as well on the bottom. It's so beautiful. It zips up on the side. The small was great. It was a little too tight for my taste again. The medium's definitely a lot better. So I was like, yes! And this was originally, I think it was like $70, then $24.98. So, I mean, technically two dresses for $25. So it's like $12 a piece. That's how I factor it in. So I'm really excited to wear that dress. It's very unique. Something you won't find anywhere else. The next thing I got from Hot Topic is a band t-shirt. Because it was really cheap. And it says, Capture the Crown, and it's got, like, the skull with a hair and the crown. It's actually supposed to mimic the lead vocalist. And it's got these roses, and, yeah, it's a size small, and it was not $3.98, originally $20.50, and I really do like Capture the Crown. I haven't seen him play yet, but I really liked it. You know, a lot of band tees nowadays are not, they're not like this anymore, where they have, like, special graphics made just for the band, and then it's got colorful, you know, it's fun, it's edgy, it's weird, I don't know. I really miss that, because I really like it. It's $3.98, so yeah. Now, moving on to some merch that I got at So What. I had to calm myself down, because merch can be expensive, but that's where bands make a lot of their money. They really don't make that much money when they tour. They're not rich people, so you gotta support your bands by buying merch, and by showing off your merch. So the first one I have is this one. This black t-shirt. It says, I'd rather die for what I believe in than live a life without pizza. And then that's the little emblem for the word alive, the band, the word alive. I don't have any band tees from them, so I really fell in love with this. This is their most infamous songs, Life Cycle. I love this song. And I just love the fact that it says pizza. It was funny. And then it's like got pepperonis and the word pizza. So this was pretty cool. This one was $20. So yeah, I don't even spend $20 on like a dress. I'm like, yeah. Okay, the next thing I got is this, of course, for my favorite band in the entire world, The Devil Wears Prada. I had to get something from them. This is actually a men's t-shirt, but I really liked it. It's like the size is men's, but like this is like very girly. It's got like teal and like little flowers, and it's just really cute. It's just a collared shirt, and it has a little pocket. It has the TDWP triangle. And then it says TDWP15. These were actually for last year, I think. That's why, because they were on sale. These are originally like $35, $40. But they were on sale for $25. So I decided to grab one. And this would look cool, like with some jeans or tucked into a skirt or something. It's kind of boxy, but it's not too big. It's a size small. But yeah, this was $25. So I can't wait to wear this. But yeah, they had a lot of them, so that's why they were on sale. Oh my gosh! This is the last thing for the whole haul. Last but definitely not least in this ginormous haul is this t-shirt. This band tee from Born of Osiris. I love this t-shirt so much. I need to get more band tees, like, for real. So it says Born of Osiris. Like, the more brutal the band, the harder it is to read the band name. It's funny. But this is actually the god of Anubis, or Anubis, which is the god of death. Born of Osiris is actually a progressive metal band, and they're pretty awesome. They did really cool. Good job at So What. You got the hieroglyphics, you got the blue flames, he's angry, he's got pyramids. So, and then he's got the little cross, and then it's just pretty awesome. I love the tees because they're kind of like, just a lot of people, they're really scary, and it's just funny. I just find it funny. Anyway, this is actually a medium because they didn't have a small, but it's not a big deal because I'd wear it. It's a little bit long, but this one was $20 or something. But anyway, I need to buy more band tees for sure. Make my collection bigger, because I really have nothing. But anyway, that is everything I have in this haul. I am so sorry again. It was so long. It's incredibly long. I've been talking about everything for like forever. If you go to your local stores, you might be able to find these items still. Don't forget to stop by H&M. Check out that ICO, get ready for World Recycle Week, get your 30% off, get rid of some clothes, get a coupon, buy some new clothes, help the world, close the loop. It's a really awesome deal, a really cool thing that you can help yourself get clothes, get rid of clothes, and help the earth. So it's always great to do and help your community as well. So anyway, yeah, let me know if any of y'all went to So What, because that would be pretty awesome. They're actually having another So What. This is the second annual ever So What. They're going to have it again in October. This time they're not going to have it at the Quick Trip Park, because it was like at a baseball park, so they're not going to have it there. They're going to have it at two separate venues. And I'm like, well, we already know how to get there. We just need to find the venues, but like, yeah. I just need to see the lineup first. But anyway, that is everything. I'm going to quit rambling. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in my next video, which is going to be, I'm going to try to do a lipstick collection and like just show you the lipsticks I have and do swatches and stuff. So yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Bye.